let's discuss one new concept for your NTSC exam, that is elimination coding. Okay, in NTSC exam nearly 10 marks come from elimination coding. Let's see, study the following information carefully and find the code for each and every letter in a certain code language. This is a code language. Here we have two columns, column 1 and column 2. Some letters are given in column 1 and some digits are given in column 2. Okay, in column 2 each digit represents any letter in column 1. Is it clear? In column 2 each digit represents any letter in column 1. See, first row M N O, corresponding row in column 2, 279. Next row I M N, code 957. Next row N A O, corresponding code is 269. Okay, here we have to find code for every letter. Okay, see, M N O, second row I M N. Here in two rows common letters are M and N. Okay, see, three rows common letter. Common letter is N. Okay, N is three times repeated, so N is the common letter. See, column 2, first and two rows, first and second row common digits are 7, 9, 9, 7. Okay, see, three rows common digit, 9 is the common digit. Okay, so what is the code for N? 9. 9 is the code for N. Okay, cancel 9 and N. Next, remaining M or, corresponding code is 27. Next row I M, code is 57. Next A or, code is 26. Here M is the common letter in two rows. See, corresponding rows in column 2, 2757. 7 is the common digit, so 7 is the code for M. 7 is the code for M. Cancel 7 and M. Next, remaining OR. Okay, here we have only OR. Corresponding code is 2. Okay, 2 is the code for OR. Okay, here 2 represents OR. Next, I 5. 5 is the code for I. Next, 2 6. 2 is the code for OR. Cancel 2 and OR. 6 is the code for A. Okay, 6 is the code for A. Next example, see code language. Here we have two columns, column 1 and column 2. Some letters are given in column 1 and some digits are given in column 2. In column 2, each and every digit represents any letter in column 1. Here we have to find code for every letter. Okay, see, N O Y Z. Next row O N L B. In these two rows common letter, common letter N O, two letters are common, N O O N. Okay, next, see, three rows here common letter is O. Okay, here common digit, common digit 8 is the common digit. So eight is the code for O. Okay, cancel 8 and O. 8 8 8 O O O O. Okay, 8 is the code for O. Next, N Y Z. Corresponding code is 193. N L B. Code is 794. Okay, in these two rows, common letter is N, and common digit is 9. Okay, 9 is the code for N. 9 is the code for N. So cancel 9 and N. Next, YZLB. YZ code is 13. LB code is 74. Next row, YAZ. See these two rows, Y is the common letter. Okay, corresponding rows here, common digit is first and third. See these two rows, common digit 1 2 3 1 3, common digit is 1 3. Here YZ. Here we have two letters. Two letters are common. Next, see fourth row. Here we don't have Y and Z. So Y comma Z. Code is 103. Okay, cancel 1 3 and YZ. Okay, next second row, fourth row, common letters LB. Okay, see second and fourth row, 7 4 7 4. Okay, so L comma B, code is 7 comma 7 or 4. Okay, cancel 7 4 and L B remaining. A code is 2. Okay, A code is 2 and M code is 6. Okay, is it clear? In same way, try to solve third question. Here given column 1 and column 2. Okay, all of you should solve this question.